Good morning again, guys. Welcome back to another video from Uncle Keith 561. Today we're out here in Belle Glen, Florida. We're at the Black Gold Jubilee, where they say Belle Glen, the motto is her soil is her fortune. So we're out here in Belle Glen and we're at the Scotts Island Park. So today I'm hanging out with the grandkids and the kids. So come along with us. We're gonna show you what's going on today. Please remember to subscribe, Uncle Keith 561. Thanks again, everyone, for always coming back to my channel. So guys, this is where we are. We're out here. This is the Scotts Island Park. Got a lot of traffic. Say hi, JJ. Say hi.
Hi.
Say welcome to Uncle Keith 561.
Welcome to Keith 561.
Guys, that's my grandson right there. So I'm hanging out with the grandkids today. This place is full. But we're gonna have a good time. And guys, Belle Glen is a farming community. It's a farming community out here. So what they really doing is every year around this time of year, they have a big celebration where they would take like a load of tomato, a load of lettuce, a load of cabbage, whatever they grow over here, and make a big, like a whole swimming pool of salad. Yeah, so, and then during the day they have a lot of entertainment for the kids. You know, if you're a grown up, you could still come on out here and you could, you know, just have fun. A lot of food. So we're taking you out in there and show you what's going on, you know. There's a lot of cars here, a lot of cars. So guys, we're out here. This is where they have a little antique car show. Check this baby out. This is an old Hummer. I like that Hummer. This is a Model T. Old Model T Ford. This joker got some tires on it. Had a Chevy like this too. Look at this seat. '96 ship. This car is beautiful. I'm gonna go in the shade. How you guys doing? I'm on a YouTube channel, Uncle Keith 561. So I'm talking to you. You can tell.
Hey, greetings, guys.
We're out here in Belle Glen, guys. We're at the Black Gold Jubilee.
Yep.
All right. Who's the owner of this car?
I am.
This is the owner of this. What year is this one?
1961.
That's 1 year. I'm a year older than that. This is the owner of the 1961 Beniega. What's your name, sir?
Bob Carter.
All right. It's a nice car.
Thank you.
Okay. All right. I was born in 60, so it's a year older. I'm a year older.
Yeah. Hello.
love this fruit, guys. Look at it. How y'all doing? Look at this bronco, guys. This is nice. Now we're gonna go over here to one of my favorites. Here we got a 1969 Z28. Look at that baby. Here's my all-time favorite right here, guys. This is about a 69 Corvette, I believe. Let's make sure what year it is. Actually, it's a 58. 1958. Look at that car. Car is beautiful. Look at it. 1958 Corvette, guy. Love this car.
Check the interior.
This is sweet. That's one of my favorite right there, guys. How you doing?
Yes. Are you?
Huh? Got a lot of old stuff here. A lot of. This is a 1929 Nash. Wow, look at this. Believe it or not, guys, this is a Volkswagen. A little souped up Honda Civic. Sweet. Check this Chrysler out. This is a 1938, guys. Look at that engine. Nothing but horsepower. That's a 1938 Ford. Nice Jaguar here. Could use a little paint job. This is an old Caddy. Actually, this is a 1959. Actually, it's a Ford. The symbol looks like a Cadillac, Sam, but it's a Ford. I think this one should be at like a 65 Mustang. Look at it. Yeah, so there you have it, guys. We're gonna walk around and just what's going on. A lot of events. Tell the camera where you want to go.
I wanna go to the roller coaster.
Okay, well, let's go to the roller coaster. They got a lot of things going on here, guys. You might hear a lot of voice in the back because I'm out here with my grandson, Zay Zay. You know, we got Leah right here. And Kiki. Come here, Kiki. And this is my granddaughter, Kiki.
Hi.
All right. So we're out here. Come, give me a hand. Come on, come on.
Where we go?
Squire keeping me busy today, guys. Services
Council. We might get something over there before we go.
Okay.
Turn that way. I want to fly that.
Okay, you can't walk out there. You gotta walk with me. We gotta go find mommy then to see where the car is performing. Let's go down that way. Where did they go? There's a lot of stuff going on out here today, guys. How you doing? How are you? Okay. JJ, we can't go everywhere at the same time. We gotta walk around and then we go over there. JJ wanted to go everywhere at the same time. But we can't, we just gotta walk around. Places by places, little at a time. Well, go ask him.
No, just go up there. That's what you're looking at the bottles.
Here?
Yeah,
it's like my feeling. Loxarcha Grove Campground. Hey, what's going on, boss? You got to eat? Stop to
him. I know you. They work. Alright.
And she telling me to turn that, turn back and go there now. I want to see where.
No, you gotta wait. On the basketball game.
Yeah,
so I'm a varsity official. I do basketball.
Okay, too. Okay.
But I'm also a college recruiter within the district. Okay. With all five campuses. So you know we do dual enrollment. And it's free. I wish I knew what I know now. I have a PhD. I wish I knew that I could go for one free. I'm not paying that loan, not paying that. So give this to your guidance counselor. They always contact, and then it's something you can look forward to. So I'm putting that in your hands.
See, this is why we're out here. You walk around, you see somebody, you go talk to them. You never know what they do. You go talk to them.
What is something you see yourself doing? They out here somewhere. But we also have we have an articulation program soon, which is going to be with ROTC, where you can start early as well, and then you'll be able to go to like FAU, get an A.
That's what I told you about.
And so listen, you can always go, but they have something that was called the Army Reserve. And so I was just at the Army Reserve doing a recruitment tour. And so with that is, you either go straight there or you go in the reserve. But when you're done with basic training and like the initial thing, you can now come back and start taking college courses too. And the degrees, if you have a degree, they'll pay for it, and then you can move up in your rankings quicker. Because if I go in the military right now with a PhD, I'd probably be a full colonel quicker than anybody who's just coming in. Does that make sense? It's real life.
Okay.
All right?
Coming over.
Right. Hey, man, you want to pick? Right.
Thank you, sir. Hold his hand. Yeah, guys, so that's some good information. Hello.
Hi.
I'm on a YouTube channel. I'm just trying to walk and see what's going on.
Okay.
My name is Keith. My channel is Uncle Keith 561. So whatever I film here today, when it uploads, you'll see it on there. So what you guys do here? I said clerk of the court.
Yes.
So don't get in trouble, guys, because anyone gonna handle your business.
You get a ticket, so you gotta watch.
So what do you guys do?
Traffic tickets, civil cases, passports, marriage,
okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Thanks.
Bye. Bye.
too.
Okay. All right. There it is, guys. Stay out of trouble. Thanks. Okay. Are you tired?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
No, you're not.
Is that man
Hey guys, say hello to my YouTube channel.
Hey, what's going on?
Hi, Kyrie. Say hi to my channel.
Okay. Put it in here.
It's my grandbaby, guys.
Okay.
She's gonna be performing today. She's getting ready to go on. They got a 12-minute break right now, so we're gonna come walk around and come back. Remind me them.
Now we're calculating. Now can we go to
the fair? Now let's go find my mom. Where mommy them? Oh, they're right there.
Now big hog.
Yes.
Now can we go to the roller coaster?
We gotta wait till Kari finish performing, then we go to the roller coaster, okay?
This
is my oldest right here, guys. Say hello to my YouTube channel.
Girl, hurry up.
It's good.
This man got me on camera screen. Girl,
say
hurry
hello,
up.
Say hello,
hello
to
YouTube. You want to let me put my shades on first?
Look what I got.
Everything you say is got the list. They're hearing you.
Hey, YouTube. GoPro. Follow Uncle Keith. 561.
Look what I got.
Cool.
That is it.
Look what I got.
Come on, we got to get to the stage, JJ.
So this is what I was telling you guys about. See, this is the Black Gold Jubilee. And this is the stage where the little kids, they perform. We got about another 5 minutes. We got a group getting ready to come on. They're getting ready. I'm telling you guys, these little kids, they got some wicked bands out here in Belgrade. Some real wicked bands. Them guys get down. Maybe we'll get a chance to see them, but they get down when they play. And these are just like middle school kids. You wanna go catch some fish?
Today we have
JJ say he wanna go catch some fish.
In the entertainment tent live, Carol Heenan.
So we're gonna take JJ to go catch some fish. I got a canoe. Please, please, fish in my garbage can. It's a lot of water, little. The lake is nice. Me and JJ just out here walking around, guys, looking. It's real nice and windy today. Real nice and windy. So we're just walking around. You want to go on the dock? And guys, they actually have a manatee bee out here too. Wow. I didn't know that. When I was a kid, we used to go swimming in this lake. We're right close to the Lake Okeechobee. That's one of the biggest body of fresh water in Florida, Lake Okeechobee. So this is all part of it. The bigger part of the lake is on the other side. Look, JJ, come, let me show. Come on, come, climb up there.
I'm no, hold. No.
Come on.
I don't want to fall.
You're not gonna fall. That's why I'm picking you up, boy. You scared? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna throw you in.
No.
No? You don't wanna go in?
I don't wanna die by the alligators. Yeah. I'm sorry.
Nah, you don't wanna go swimming? We can go swimming. Look at all that water. Look at it. Look how nice it is.
But the issue, but there's alligators in there. Okay.
Yeah. This boy is heavy. Here come your mama. We're gonna go on the other side.
I wanna go catch a fish.
You wanna go walk out to the water, JJ?
No, I wanna go catch a
fish. Yeah, let's walk out to the water.
But we already.
I wanna go out.
Mommy
there.
Wanna go out there. Give me a hand. Come back. We already walked. I didn't know it had snake in this water when I was a kid.
Oh yeah,
many mornings go swimming out here. Yeah, because it just sits on top of the water and while the wind blowing, it moves it back and forward.
It's moving away.
Yeah, so the wind blowing it, it's probably going. And you can see the lilies, the water lily actually is just moving. Again, it's going to meet up with the other side over there. Look at that. That is so cute. It's just moving with the wind. Yes, guys. Thanks for all my subscribers. And thanks for all who keep coming back to watching my videos. Respect.
Watch out.
Big up plastic. No, you're just getting this upload, you'll be glad to see it. So big up every time. Yeah. Big up all of Nadia, everybody, big up. That's what it's about, your tongue. Oh, the water feels so nice, guys. Look at it. Oh my God.
What am I supposed to do if you follow me?
Jump in. Jump out for me. I'll call the little guy there. Just jumping.
Oh, no.
Scared to go to the edge.
Let me fix your clothes.
Who can swim?
I'm gonna pick you up.
I'm on a YouTube channel. Y'all wanna be on the camera?
Yeah.
Uncle Keith Fry.
Hey, Skibbity. Hey, Skibbity.
Hi, Skibbity.
Okay. Who's Skibbity?
Wait, who are you?
Who's Skibbity? You teaching them to fish? No.
You go to Lakeshore?
So what's going on?
What's up, man?
All right. Uncle Keith 561.
Okay.
All right. Subscribe. Don't pray. Thanks.
I'll subscribe to your channel.
Huh? Okay. Uncle Keith 561. They got a little stage over there, guys. They put on some music later on. It's a live band. They be over there playing. But we're going to pass by there later on.
Okay.
I'll go push. I might. That's all right. I can't swim that good, but I'll go push her up to the lake and you pull her over. I'll push her up to the boat.
You ain't going to fall in.
I know I'm not going to fall in. She is.
Mama, look.
Are you recording for YouTube?
Yes.
Can I be in the camera?
Yes, sure.
Oh, Skibbity!
Uncle Keith 561.
Why
are you saying that? Yes, it is. When I was a kid, I used to go up to the Lake Okeechobee and I'd go swimming. I'd be right like around the bushes. I did not know there was snake in it. And I was fishing one day and I saw this water moccasin swimming on top of it.
When I was kid,
go ahead,
my uncle was gay.
Yeah.
When I was kid.
He was scared?
Yeah. He tried touching me once, but I told my mom and they caught a cop. So.
Kid crazy. I don't know what he's saying. I think he just wanted to be on the camera. Now see guys, that the water lily just went right along and moved and meet up with the other side over there. That's how windy it is. Alright, we're gonna go up here and wait until the kids, actually my granddaughter Kari, wait until she perform and see what's going on. Alright.
Hey, I serve an amazing God.
Sir, can you spin the wheel?
Can I spin the wheel?
Actually. Sir, can you spin? You spin it? Let's see what you got. Whoa.
They want connection. It's a cup here.
It's a cup. So you won. Let me see. Show my camera what you win. Come here, JJ. Come on. Show my people. Show my people what you want. So you spin the wheel and you want a cup. All right. Okay.
Yeah, I did gamble. I did gamble. We tried to win.
Okay. So this is what's going on here, guys. There's some of everything. Got game for the kids. Whoa! He's trying to win it all. Throw a dart. Throw a basketball. There's a lot of stuff going on. You could get to some icy over here. T-shirts for sale. Love this card, guys. How you doing? Quality card. Love that card.
Nice.
Y'all,
yeah.
Y'all gonna have to build me. I'm on a YouTube.
Absolutely,
then.
Yeah. Freeze.
That's nice. Oh, you wanna see?
Hello.
Hey.
No, you gotta look this way.
Jack.
You see? You're right there.
I wanna hold
it. Right here, let me get done. Uncle Key going for a ride. Check this out. This is my next car, guys. Uncle Key going for a ride. Guys, this thing right here, I love it. The seats, even though it's hot in the sun, it's not hot. And this thing is about, what'd you say this one was?
It's a club car onward.
What was the price range? Guys, this is about $18,000.
Yep.
But I love it. I love this one. because it's up high and I can cruise around town.
Lithium battery, you're gonna get about 80 miles per single charge versus lithium or versus lead acid battery, we're gonna get about 10 miles per single charge. So you can go about 3-4 days, you know, depending on how far you're traveling on this thing.
Okay, cool.
Yeah?
Thanks. What was your name again?
Kim.
Kim, thanks Kim.
Pleasure.
And the name
you.
Of my channel is Uncle Keith 561. So
perfect.
You'll see it when I upload.
Thank you so much.
All right, take care. What's going on, man? Everything good? Alright. I'm just doing a little YouTuber, Uncle Keith 561. So guys, you could get your, these are some custom made candy apples. Check this out. So $6, $8, $7, $7. I get away from the music, guy. I don't want to get copyright. A lot of t-shirts, lots of food. Yeah, honeys. Lots of honey.
Yeah.
What is this? Florida honey, right?
You guys, these are real honey, no fake. How y'all doing? Just out here walking around, guys, checking out what's going on. There's a lot of these cars here. Hey, y'all doing? All right. You got a card?
Yes, sir. Take one of those tires right there. It goes in two if you want.
All right, thanks.
Yes, sir.
Pool bar stall. Orange fence clean up and more. Here's my section, guys. Look at all this stuff they're gonna be throwing down later. I love these bugs. How y'all doing?
Leave it right there for now. If you want more than that, we'll put another sub up. If you're good with that, we're fine. Just make sure you got this is on your first overhead.
Hello? Okay, I'm coming. All right.
See signal?
Okay, I'll come back, guys, because my granddaughter is about to perform. So I got to run across this. So I'm going to turn this camera off and run over there.
Don't think about it. Just move your body. Listen to the music. Sing about it. Oh, just
in the back. I think she's the tallest one up there.
Thank you.
JJ wanted to record me, so here. You gotta turn it the other way. You got it on mute.
Like this?
Yeah. Guys, JJ wanted to record me. This is Uncle Keith. Thank you guys for watching all my videos. And if you're a new subscriber, thank you for coming to my channel. Respect to everyone. Uncle Keith 561. Okay? JJ knocked me down, guys. JJ knocked me down. JJ pushed me down.
Okay.
See, guys, see?
JJ pushed me down. That's not good, JJ. Now you gotta help me get up.
A strong guy. Uncle Keith, okay, no hurt. Uncle Keith, okay. Alright?
It's that
beat. That's JJ that knocked me down.
It's that beat.
I know. I'm gonna go down there. How you doing?
Okay.
Guys, this is the old way of making popcorn. Look at that. What you got on it? Butter?
Yep. Sugar.
Sugar? Okay. Yep. Wow. Fresh popcorn, guys. Look at them. People just waiting to get them. Look at them. That's the old way of making popcorn. I'd like to try them. I bet they're good. Some of everything going on out here, guys. Hello, how y'all doing? Hi.
Excuse us.
How you doing? It's a big old pot there for a popcorn. What you want?
He went to the church. You should have been by.
I'm on the back. Welcome back to my channel, guys. I'm trying to find me something to eat. Different type of tacos down there. I went, I didn't want it. I'm back. Can I have some chicken tender and fries?
Yes, sir.
Told you I'd be back. Catfish.
Right next door.
Oh yeah. Oh okay. How much is that?
15.
Do you have ketchup?
Yes, sir. I have ketchup.
Oh okay. All right.
There you go.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
Okay. There, guy, I came back and got my chicken tender. It's pretty good. That's her mama. We're hanging out. It's a family reunion.
All right, guys.
We're just here chatting, hanging out. That's it. There go our other crew. This is the old folks crew over here. There go the young crew.
it lives. You know, she don't want to turn around.
They're blowing these bubbles. Look at them. Blow something for the camera. You're blowing bubbles, guy. Blow them in the ear for the camera. Hold it up, hold it up, hold it up. Yeah. All right, that's enough. You're about to finish it. The bubble is gone. Just blowing bubbles everywhere. Tape a little piece of the band, but it's a live band, but they didn't want me to record, so I just got a few clips from it. So we're gonna end it here. So thanks, guys, for always coming back to watching my video, and please remember to subscribe to my channel, Uncle Keith 561. All right, so we spend the day with the kids and the grandkids. Everybody enjoy themselves. We take them on rides. And now we're about to head out. So until next time, thanks for always coming back to my video. Bye. Uncle Keith 561. Please subscribe. Guys, this is an airboat. That's what I wanted to get a ride on. Check this out, we just came over here and the captain said just went out there and got two people because the two of the boat sink out there, so they went and got them out. But this is an airboat. This will take you through the marsh. Actually, that engine looks like a little plane engine, but that's it, the airboat. That's where they go out in the lake. All right, thank you, sir. JJ, you want to ride on an airboat?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
But guess what? He said they just went and got two of them. Two of them sank out there.
What? Mm-hmm. Now you hear that question?
It's the water is rough on the outside.
He
ordered me to go get on the airboat. The man said they just went had to go out there and get two of the airboats because it had been sunk out there.
One of them went over on the water. He said outside is rough.
I guess he said outside is
rough. Yeah, so they went on the, when he went on the side, the water, he took the water over onto the side.
Okay. Yeah.
But other than that,
there was people on there?
I'm not sure. But he said nobody got hurt.
No. But when I go, girl, I would panic that boat starts sinking one
more. Nah, dang. There's fish in here. This is where we should have been fishing, right here. Look at it.
I see the bubbles out there.
Look at that. He got a pump on this.
On the outside, I know where the water is. It's real windy. Oh, look at all these fish jumping out here.
Trying to catch the fish jumping in the water, guys. It's a lot of fun things out here in the Glades, a lot of fun things to do. This is like out in the country. Good fishing and stuff, but it's nice. But I've all I've been coming here, this is the first time I see it so crowded. All right, guys, so we're out until the next video. Boom.